We wanted to find out what it takes to make a vehicle move itself autonomously in regular traffic. So we said, let's go and check it out. On about 100 kilometers of country and city roads, with technology that is actually not that far away from what's in the S-Class already today. We did not just pick any route, but a very special one. The route where Mercedes-Benz made history 125 years ago with the world's first overland drive.
The challenges were enormous. From the smallest streets and little villages to big cities, we had everything.
Common navigation systems are not precise enough. We needed a localization that can give us exact position on a centimeter base. With cameras, we matched the surrounding with data in our map 10 times a second.
Each traffic light has to be correctly identified under all weather and lighting conditions.
The sensor systems not only have to identify all the objects, they have to predict their movement.
We must teach the vehicle to take the right decisions in all situations, reliable and within fractions of a second.
Of course, it's a research project and it's still a long way to serial production, but with this project, we definitely took a big step forward.